And look at this jubilation. Look at this jubilation. Look at the celebration. The West Indies emerging players are victorious in this 2019 Colonial Medical Insurance Super 50.
Yeah, it goes to show that the future is bright for West Indies cricket. It's just a matter of getting these guys into former school rounds and getting them training and performing every day. You know, it's important that these boys, you know, are getting that environment where they can perform their skills and improve their skills, the skill set and the mindset in terms of how they want to perform and improve the games. It's important as well that, you know, they're getting that environment where that they understand the importance of being a professional athlete. That's very crucial as well, where guys will become athletes before they even become good cricketers.
Then before the tournament, people were saying this is the rejected guys who didn't make, you know, the other teams. Anything to say about that?
People say reject. So I say this is a developmental team, and it's important that we have won the competition this year. So hopefully that the powers that be will find ways to keep us together.